You know, I'm tired of these teachers just picking on you kids. Because you didn't do anything wrong, right?
Can I see Miss Sokka? Miss Sokka around?
You need an appointment to see Miss Sokka. There's
I
like
need,
900...
I need to talk to Miss Sokka. What about Mrs. Vitale? This is stupid. What about Mr. J? Mr. J around?
Mr. J,
Look,
I don't know. Mr. Produce sent me out. I didn't even do anything. I didn't even do nothing.
All right, come out of my office.
All right, Mr. Rouse.
Can I pick that up, please?
Thank you.
Have a seat.
Do I have to?
Yes, you do. All right, I'm seeing here you were sent down from Miss Trapino's class.
No, Mr. Purdue's.
Mr. Purdue?
Yeah.
Mr. Purdue? What did you do?
I don't even do nothing in there. He just always wants to pick on me. Like, everybody else is doing the same thing, but he sends me out.
Well, I don't think Mr. Purdue would be picking on you, all right? Now,
he always picks on me.
He said that there were, I talked to him, there were several witnesses said that you were being disruptive in class, you were throwing paper airplanes.
I wasn't even the first one to throw it. Somebody else threw it first. I just picked it up and threw it back.
That doesn't matter, all right? You unfortunately got caught, all right? Now, let's go back. You said somebody threw a paper airplane at you. What should you have done? You got hit with that paper airplane.
I don't know. I just threw it back at him. It made me mad.
Let's look back. What should you have done?
I don't know.
Okay, Mr. Reynolds. Like I said, being the fact that you're not owning up to what you did, unfortunately, you know, your consequences are going to be a little more severe had you just admitted.
What about everyone else that did?
Well, like I said, you know, own up to what you did. Right? And we'll worry about, you know, what the other students did. You got to understand, if somebody started something, report it to the teacher. If you don't report things to the teacher or enough, then, you know, we're not going to know.
I don't want to be a snitch.
Well, that's not the case, all right? You know, you do the right thing. And we're not going to be using your name saying, you know, Mr. Reynolds said that you did this, okay? That's not how we do it. You know that. We're not going to put you in a position where people are going to say, hey, why did you okay, Brandon, so Miss Shammy sent you down because you were showing some disrespect in the classroom. Is that correct? Basically said some things that you shouldn't have said. What do you think? What got you upset for him? Was it about having to do work? Were they asking you to do stuff? Or you just want to do the work, right? Now, you know, been down here numerous times this year because of that, right? What do you think you could have done when Miss Shammy said, you know, Brandon, you know, you need to start working? What do you think you could have done? Could you work? Would you be here right now? No. Okay? Remember what we said? Make good choices. Alright? So unfortunately I'm gonna have to call Mom right now, alright? Okay.
Hello, can I please see Brandon Reeves? Yes, he requested to see me, and this is a good time. Is that okay? All right, thank you. Bye.
Hey, Brandon, thank you so much for every now and then I get a little bit nervous that the best of all the years have gone by.
Every now and then I get a little bit terrified, and then I see the look in your eyes.
Something wise.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit helpless. I'm lying like a child in your arms.
Turn around.